Terry Yon. I'm with K&B Machine. I'm the operations manager here in Houston, Texas. We have all ATS systems chucked. We have 10 machines. We're very pleased with the service that we get from them. We've had very little downtime. They're always there to take care of our needs with minimal wasted time. Well, yes, it's one good thing about ATS systems that they are local. They keep us, they're just a phone call away. And normally we have that same day or next day service from them. The jogging option saves us time, approximately 10 to 15 seconds per part. So at the end of the year, it's a lot of gained production that we're getting.
The jogging control works very well. We're able to open the chuck without going to extended stroke, and we're able to close it quicker, less time. We probably save about 10 to 15 seconds per part using a jog control.
One feature about the ATS chucks, they have a two-valve system. We can actually check the pressure of the chucks without removing the valves by simply screwing in a gauge at this little hole right here. It actually allows us to test it without having to pop that valve out, which is a safer option. We can also test the valve and the chuck
it's
at the same time.
It's easy to pressure test on the ATS chuck because you don't have to take the valve out. You can just unscrew the plug, insert the pressure gauge, and test it. It takes about maybe 30 minutes to do the whole process. ATS has great service, they're reliable. If we have any issues, we call them and they're out here immediately.
Well, the one thing I can say about ATS systems is that their service personnel are well trained. They know what they're doing. Most of the time, things can be fixed right here on the spot. We very rarely have to go out for parts, but if we do, everything is next day aired in, and we get our machines up normally by the next day.